emerging data from South Africa suggest increased risk of reinfection with Omicron, but more data are needed to draw firmer conclusions. There is also some evidence that Omicron causes milder disease than Delta. But again, it's still too early to be definitive.